And welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. I'm Neon Genesis, and I've got myself a chocolate milkshake. So I'll be having a quick drink. So good. So let's move on with some more of the game. We have got some more. Could pick up some more catches. Catches, if we like. To be fair, there's not many left anyway. There's one, two, and they're all. This one might be a. Where is it? This one might be a bit of a pain. What's this here? Relic. Seems to be a lot of relics in there. Apparently there's one just... I was about to say just north of me, but there's apparently just one in front of me somewhere as well. So we'll pick that relic up just for the sake of it. Hey, it's EXP. Jump. Now where are you? There. Give me, yep, got it. Is that 35 XP? 35 XP. Don't know why he keeps coming up with Avid Learner though. I don't understand that bit, but. And the relic is apparently, I've gone past it, but it's over here. Yeah, it's in there. Oh, okay, that's cool. I've never even thought of checking in here. So open says me, and there it is. Let's do it. What is it?
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Oh, goddamn chocolate milkshake. I know I've seen something like this before. Really? Nah, I don't think I have. Anything else nearby? What's this here? A strong box? Is that actually right inside though? Let's have a look. I might be able to get this one. Ah, fair enough, it's just up there. So how can I get... Oh, it'd be a shame if I couldn't... Well, sorry, it's a shame I can't just grab that there. Can I climb here? No. Wait a minute. Ah, right, okay. Oh, okay. Never mind, we shall go in here. Lock and load. Let's lock and load all of our weapons. Let's load up all our weapons. Really? I can't go in there. Use explosives to destroy. Oh, okay. Metal barriers. Oh, we'll open this while we're here. I've got some materials. Nice. Here we go. Look. Strong boxes in there. Can I? Yes, I can. Where do I go from here? Okay, I guess we're gonna jump in through the roof, maybe? Let's have a look. That was really, really weird. That flag, I can burn it, apparently. Look, there's a flag. Can I? Boom. Oh, oops. Boom. That's another one down. Oh, I wasn't expecting that, to be fair. No? Really? Oh, well. Let's have a look what else we've got around. So, catch here. Have I been to this section though? Optional challenge. Free to purchase. What's this one here? Explore the tomb. A document just here. Come on. There we go. It's up there. Which means we're going to have to climb this again. Oh my god, that actually scared me then. I thought there was someone there. Oh, it's people. Are they enemies? They're enemies. Oh, I can't get a headshot on them though. Oh, there's a guy searching for me. Stealth kill. Oh, come on. Oh. Ah. Okay, well, guess we're in a fight. Got a document just here though. 1 minute, 1 minute guys, we're just gonna read this.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
I wonder if they're gonna... What? Where is he? Can you hear him? Can you hear him? Where the fuzz are you? I was trying to get a headshot then, but never mind. Good shot. Oh, he's dead anyway. I thought it was actually me. Yeah, we could use this. Some bullets. Oh, I can picklock this now. It's cool to go back to some of the areas before because then we can have a look and see what it... What have I got in my hand? Well, I kind of want to use this now. Ah, we can go in here, look. Am I supposed to do something with that? Let me see if I can shoot it. No. I want to kind of go in there if I can help it. How do I get in there? That's the question. Let me have a look. Ah, okay then. That's quite cool. It's cool. I don't know how I missed that last time. Good stuff. Anything? A bolt action rifle component. Nice. Let's have a look in here. Better be something good. Oh, nothing at all. Even better. It's just going to be an optional tomb or optional cave or something, isn't it? Open this one. Get nothing. Oh, another one. Pick lock. It's got to be in the ones, something in the ones with the pick lock. Really? Wow, nothing at all.
Light.
Let's go in here then.
Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine.
Yeah, you're no kidding. Documents. What the hell is that?
My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
This is going to be an interesting cave, isn't it? Let's have a look. I'm just worried about the lack of ammo I've got, really. Can I go down there, look? Can I go in here? No, I can't go in here. I was going to say... Oh, hello there. Getting some good materials, though. Do I have to... Yeah, I have to go down the zip line, let's call it. Can I? No, I can't. Can I... Oh, well, I think I might be stuck here at the moment. Unless there's something I can... Because look, the rope is way up there. And we're here. So I might come back for this. Or come back to this, shall I say. Cool though. I'm liking it. Got a bit of treasure on the way, so I'm quite happy with that. Optional tomb, yes, we know that. Go back up here and continue on. There was a relic here, which is just nice, just over there. Ah, something to burn here. Oops. Damn it. And we've got some good stuff here. More stuff, more bullets, nice. Oh. Okay, that's really random, isn't it? Nothing else highlighted? Let's get this. Oh, it's below me. Okay, alright. A long queue here. Nothing else. How do I get down there? Can I? Interesting. You can see I'm just trying to look down below. That's what she said. Can I hop across or anything? I mean, I'm not going to dig too deep for it. I mean, oh, it makes me think if I just jump there, I'm going to make it, but I better not because I'm going to die, aren't I? But oh well, never mind. I'll pick up some arrows though. Yoink. And I shall explore in here. In here. Where is it? Got some stuff here. Another box. Another flag.
Soviet military dog tags. Standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag.
And boom, another flag burnt. Three more. I mean, I'm not gonna go out my way to try and find all of these flags, but if I can see them, I'm gonna obviously do it. I thought there was another flag somewhere around here that I missed anyway, but never mind. What's that there? Look. Oops. No! Don't! Oh, I thought she couldn't jump off then. Okay then. Ah, look at a door over here. How am I not seeing these doors? Let's open it up. This. And open this up to get a magic. What is it? Ugh, nothing. Oh, wait. Nope, nothing. What about this relic? Is that on the same level as me? Yes, it is. Oh, wait a minute though. Because, thinking around here, maybe I can get lower. Picking up some good stuff, currency, nice. Can't get out there. I'm just trying to think of a way that I can get below to the relic that's below me, or in fact how I can get through this here. But no, I have no idea. Look, it's highlighted, but no idea. Let's try this though. Yep, nice. Hop. Okay, now I have to be careful. Oh, no, that's okay. Go on, Lara. Yes. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that at all. Nope, this way. Yes. Oh, my God, that was so lucky. Luckily, I jumped on that. Oh, my God. Oh, absolutely shizzed myself for a second then. I pooped myself. Let's get up here. There must be something exciting up here, right? All this way to climb up here to get a massive feather. And full. Ugh. And oh, I thought for a second then she'd better. Wait a minute. Let me try that again. Because I might be able to get to that relic. Let's have a look. Here, look, yes. But can I tie it to anything? Probably not. No, nothing. But I wonder if I can get onto. Is that. Wait a minute. Where? That's below me, that's fine. But what about that relic there? Where is it now? Right there, look, I can see it from here. Question is, how do I get that there? Ah, I wonder if I have to fire that to there. Okay, cool. Don't mind if I do. Now where is it? Ah, it's there. Ah, Okay, this is going to be glitchy as funk. Yeah. Oh my god. My god. Oh. Oh my god, that was, well, that was the quickest way down. Not what I wanted to do, but never mind. I think I'm done here for now anyway. Got some good relic there. I'm just trying to... Oh, can I? No. No. Because... Why is that one highlighted, look? Oh, well. Anyway. That wasn't glitchy at all. So I think I shall head somewhere else. What's this here? Is that a zip line? It must be a zip line. I'm tempted to go back to sort of the beginning to see the other sections that we couldn't explore before. And then to be honest, I think I'm ready to progress with the game a bit. Quickly check I didn't level up. Yes, we did. Didn't mean to click that. Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after a successful stealth kill. Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after bandaging wounds during combat. I think I will go with that. I think that'll come in handy. Ammunition. Two of them. Full of them. Oh, what's we got here? Large pistol ammo pouch. Yeah, we'll make one of them. And weapons. Grim Whisperer. Oh, sorry, Grim Whisper. Guiding Light. White Widow. I think I've got White Widow, haven't I? Yeah. Yeah, we can now get draw speed. Do that. Something I think slows me down. Yeah, some of that. Reload speed. Gotta be getting some good upgrades here. Moonshadow. Ah, nothing else to upgrade. Gutted. Never mind. Doing pretty well. I might have to look at changing her outfit soon, but I'll have to save that for another video. So join us in the next video, guys, where we're going to be moving on to another camp and onto a bit more exploring, and then I think we'll get on with the rest of the game. So until then, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.